A repair on stairs that are just not quite right. I've put dimensions on so we can see where things are at. So using push-pull, I can see the second one has to go up 1 inch, 2 inches. Now we have 8 inch step. The third one down has to go up 2 inches. The next one will have to go down, put it down 2 inches. It's too far, so just 1 inch down. I'm back up another inch here, and they're all 6 inches. So I'm not seeing the problems with limited offsets. I'm not seeing anything like that, and I'm not sure why, but that seems like it's fairly simple. So here on the other side, we're inside the stairs. I'm just going to measure this here, see what we've got. 1 foot, which is approximately 1 foot. This is approximately 1 foot. This is 9.5 inches. Okay, let's do this. I'm going to erase those. I have a face. There's a line there. I'm going to move this out. Copy it. 12 inches, 1 foot, 3 times. So let's now see, let's make it 4 times. There's where our steps should be. So I'm going from this endpoint to here. And from this endpoint to here. There should be no line there. Okay, it's overlapping here a little bit. You can see the shimmering. Not going to worry about that right now. So push pull, 6 inches, six, enter, double click, 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 double click. So we have our steps are all 1 foot and should be all 6 inches. Just checking, this is how I check. We normally don't do dimensions and so on in SketchUp. Just checking.